Hey movie fans, this is Movie Professor here, and I am doing a review on Nightmare Before Christmas. This is one of my favorite movies. It was like my movie as a kid. I would watch it like every single day of my life. And so, yeah, this is a great movie to me. So, things I liked was the clay was great. Like, it looked like kids' movie, kind of like it looked like how like Despicable Me or something would look in animation. So I thought that was really good, and the movements were like they looked real, yeah. So I liked that. And then the music sang was great. Like I would always sing those songs. Like the beginning is like this is Halloween, this is Halloween. Like I would sing that. Like I'd get up on stools and like dance around and sing that all the time when I was a kid. And there was also like the yeah, there was plenty of songs, and there was What's this? What's this? It's something very strange. Yeah, that was a huge song that I liked when I was a kid, too. Whenever Christmas came, I would, like, dive in the snow and sing that. But, the only thing I didn't like was, like, there was, I think there was, like, too much, though. There was, like, many songs they would, like, do, like, oh, there were, like, there was a bunch of good ones, but, like, I thought there was, like, a little too much, though, for, like, yeah, I know it's a musical, but I don't know. So, I gave Nightmare Before Christmas a 97%. That is pretty good, and I love this movie like nuts, so I would see it anytime I want, and never get tired of this movie. So, see you next time, movie fans.